baby.
Maybe we got to keep this one really slow.
Yeah, I'm not trying to let you start.
Hello, my name is Paul Thorn. I'm from Tupelo, Mississippi.
I am Molly Jensen.
Hey, I'm Sam Outlaw. I'm a huge Randy Travis fan. Yeah. That song, on the other hand, is one that I actually like to do with soundcheck a lot with the tennis.
Yeah, and also, you know, we did a Don Williams song, and everybody knows he recently passed away, and his you know, that was a big loss, and his music is incredible. Yeah, and we just wanted to kind of honor him by singing this song. You know? But anyway, well, I didn't know what was going to happen, and we picked a couple songs, and we sang them together, and we had a great time. Mm-hmm. That's about it, up till now.
I don't believe in superstars, organic foods and foreign cars. I don't believe the price of gold, the certainty of growing old. The right is right and left is wrong. The north and south can't get along. That east is east and west is west, and being first is always best. But I believe in love. I believe in babies. I believe in mom and dad. And I believe in you.
Don't believe that heaven waits for only those that congregate. I'd like to think that God is love. He's down below, he's up above. He's watching people everywhere. He knows who does and doesn't care. And I'm an ordinary man. Sometimes I wonder who I am. But I believe in love. I believe in music. I believe in magic. I believe in you. And I know with all my certainty what's going on with you and me is a good thing. Yeah, it's true. I believe in you.
I don't believe virginity is common as it used to be. In working days and sleeping nights, that black is black and white is white. That Superman and Robin Hood are still alive in Hollywood. That gasoline's in short supply. The rising cost of getting by.
But I believe in love. I believe in old folks. I believe in children. I believe in you. I believe in love. I believe in babies. I believe in mom and dad. And I believe in you. I believe in mom and dad. I believe in you.
I wish somebody else would mess up.